we run.
What's happening? Welcome back to M2W. Today we're going vlogging. Can we take a second to have a look how crisp this new camera is? But let's give it a little look in the mirror. Looksy with the new camera. Hey, proper now, huh? Hey, but for real, this thing's clear as shit. Hey, you gotta stay healthy, but get that smoothie in before the day starts. Haha, what's good, what's nice? Wouldn't say it's the best weather out here today, but easy slip off. We've got the jump back, let's just say 4300.
If you watch that first video, you know this thing didn't get built then.
Wouldn't say it's as tight as we want it. She cooks a mean feed.
She cooks, she don't clean, bro.
Filling
the building. Chapman, bro. Little
brownie
on the debut,
lad. Come on,
man. Alright, we're bouncing. On the OG. Holy shit, she's bright out here. Hit that autofocus. Not bad on the new Cammy.
This took dead set 15 minutes. What do you reckon? Shoe shop number one done. We're off to number two now. And then after number two, we don't know what we're gonna do. You have just as much idea as we do. All right, so we're here, easy tune. Where are we? South Hurstville, I think. Better do go in, up this other way. Cruising, brevs. Alright, that's us done. Shoe shopping complete. Picked up two pairs myself. Boys cop some too, yeah?
What else we got? Ready?
Alright, so we just done our shoe episode. Continuing the vlog. Got no idea where we're going while we killed time for this feed at the buffet, but we're gonna sort it out. Don't worry about that. I think we're going into the harbour or something. I don't know.
Oh my god! Glitch in the matrix.
we're here at the casino. We're here early, but so we're gonna go explore the harbour. Darling Harbour. How you doing, darling? Yeah, we're not going in there yet. We'll probably go in there after dinner, but
it doesn't move you.
What? How many people can you fit in this thing? How's there so many of them in like?
I don't even
know what is
healthy.
I don't know, cuz you're the one telling the story. Meant to. They got that Gorgor 2000 on that. Alright, couple beers, kill some time. Up to that Cass, the star. Bless you. No worries.
What a man.
Yeah, agree, brother, agree. But walking through Sydney, there's just people. There's so many people. Wait, what do you think about the peoples around here, bruv? All the people around here.
Too many.
Way too many.
What are this party, bro?
Yeah, you gotta go fully closed.
No, clothes, just a day,
bro. What are the odds of you fucking horsing off this bridge?
$1,000
Nah, out of 100. Odds out of 100.
Odds of 1 in 1,000.
Hey, give me $1,000, I'll do it.
$1,000.
Give me $1,000,
it's pretty fucking high.
$1,000, I'll do it.
I'm horsey king.
Oh, so they got plenty of array here. We got Asian, we got Indian, we got like European. We got the seafood, starting off with the seafood. We got a little white hair there. But starting off with the seafood, you know, to get the appetizer working. Crack the oysters. A bit of lemon, but they're nice and fresh. Alright, I've got this crab. I use karaka. Nice and fresh as well. Good flavours in that for a crab. Just cut in half. Tiger prawns. Straight out from underneath the boats out the front of the harbour. But 3 from 3. Hasn't missed yet. We're only on the first cuisine, cuz.
Cuz don't like seafood. Miss a memo.
Huh? Also got fish, fucking
yeah, what, that one?
Alright, so we got the Asian, we got fried rice, Mongolian lamb, some type of dim sims here, a couple octopus balls, and then that's like maple glazed pork. I made up a little bao bun with the pork on it.
Into it, fried rice. It looks pretty plain. It's good. That's the best fried rice I've ever had. It's got like a garlic taste to it. That's gone.
That's good Mongolian lamb.
It's not a bao bun.
Octopus ball. It's got like a crab stick taste. It's a bit extra batter. What the fuck is this thing? You got the alien brain.
What is it?
Kinda tastes like chicken. Right, this fried rice is tapped in.
That's enough.
Plate number two for Phil. How many are you gonna do?
Do I get five down? Maybe.
Where's on the AJ sand?
That tastes like soap.
Was it fucking meat pies?
Yeah. What? This tastes like lemon dish, lemon dishwashing detergent, bro.
Shoveling it.
What
do you reckon of the Asia?
I was alright, man. Probably not the best of Asia, but still alright.
Plate number three for Phil.
Bag bowl. Huh?
With a meatball.
Oh, I lost
the
game.
Oh, that meatball's a bust, mate.
Yeah.
That's a pizza. Pretty bog stocky.
It's
cold,
eh? Yeah, it's average. Yeah, I've got some extra fucking shit on me too.
It doesn't really taste like much, anything, eh?
No, it's pretty shit.
Next plate I'm getting is fuck.
Butter chicken up next. With the rice.
Not sure, yes.
Straight up, every butter chicken just tastes the same, mate.
Yeah.
But you can't really...
You're fucking it up.
Yeah, if you're fucking it up.
Phil! Well, that's bog stock, bro. That is bog stock.
Perfect. So, why don't you buy me one sirloin? That's it. Well, the biggest one on there, bro. And Vegemite on toast, the rat in the shaman.
Bro, that do not have Vegemite on toast.
No.
Last
four. Indian. I didn't
feel it. Have some of that. Have some of that. Here's some popcorn. Okay. I'm invincible. Look at that, that's like double choc mousse, citrus tart, brownie, white chocolate, strawberries and normal chocolate. Some type of salted caramel, ice cream fruit, creme brulee, lad. And I don't know what that is there, but it looks cracker.
Look, you've got a fucking McFlurry.
Storm and McFlurry combined.
Oh, really?
Oh,
that's
probably chocolatey
cup. Oh, that's thick. This ain't gonna end well later on.
That one?
We tried this three layer cake.
Yeah.
Yeah. This is where it's at, this mousse with the ice cream.
It's fucking stinks.
This is too good to stop, but I just got a second wind of hungriness.
Alright, you saw that plate when I've got it. Get it out of you.
What's
that? Pumpkin! Nah, try it. It's hectic. Try it with some ice cream, but.
Fucking
not it.
Sydney's or Australia's best buffet is now completed by us. Would you say that was the best buffet in Australia?
Nah, fuck, that's the only buffet I've been to.
Nah, honest review, we got a 7.
What?
Seven, nothing stand out. Pretty basic.
I'll throw in my point of view. Yeah, about a 6.5, 7. But
the Epicurean Arch, the new casino here in Sydney, is better than that, I'm telling you. That's
where are we going?
Next on the cards.
Over this way.
Everything in there is just what you'd expect. Nothing stood out. Nothing was shit. Nothing was excellent. Well, there's a few small pointers in there that were pretty crap up. But yeah, we're out of here now. What? Flames? They ain't flames, cuz.
Hello, Rod.
Don't move, cunt. What? Stop moving.
Make it sick.
Oh, I'm tanked after that. What the fuck? Bro, look at that for a backdrop. Oh, you don't get this in Lake Macquarie?
We're gonna get some mushies in Sydney.
What? Oi! Oi!
Someone towards the end of the
moon. Ah, you Uncle Jay.
Don't.
Let's get out of this fucking hole.
Calling it, chucking in the towel. But thanks for watching again. First vloggy vlogson. Definitely more to come, so this is us for the SYD for now. Until then, see you later.